इन प्रीवियस पार्ट वी कैन डिस्कस दैट इज सफला वेर नेसेसरी फॉर कॉम्पिटिशंस. लेट्स टेक एन एक्टिविटी. एट फर्स्ट यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर दैट थ्री कैंडल्स आर देयर. ओके, देन पुट ए ग्लास चिमनी ओवर द कैंडल एंड रेस्ट इट इन ए few wooden blocks such that with that air can enter chimney. Then observe what happens to flame. Let's now remove the blocks and let the chimney rest on the table. Again observe the flame. Finally put a glass plate over the chimney. In this three situation, first situation is what? If flame visible, okay, but in second conditions there is no air supply, means it can gives light in a few minutes. But in the third case, it is a cardboard is over the is a plate, means air is not there, means this flame is off. Means these three condition, we are going to learn that air is necessary for combustion. Okay, what you observe, the candle burns freely in first cases. Why? When air can enter chimney from below. Okay, but in second cases, when air does not enter the chimney from below, because it is not gap between them. But in last cases, the flame finally goes off because the air is not available, so this flame turn off. But in last cases, easily below, easily the air can be passed through the chimney, inside the chimney, because the air gap between them. The wooden block and glass, means here the gap between them, so that air can easily enters in first cases, but other two cases air does not pass through it, so the flames off. Here we are going to learn that air is necessary for combustion. Without air there is no combustion. Clear?